Kings deified. Clans tell tales of him. Few know the truth. He was mortal once, as were we all. However, his contempt for humanity drove him to create me and my brethren. I am AzRa'El, firstborn of his lieutenants. I have served Cain a millennium. The gift continued to evolve. We became less human and more divine. Cain would enter the state of change and emerge with a new gift. Some years after Master, our evolution would come. Until I had the honor of surpassing my opponent. For my transgression, I earned a new kind of reward. There was only one possible outcome. My eternal damnation. I, AzRa'El, was to suffer the fate of traitors and mortals, to burn forever bowels of the mind of the dead. Cast him in. Burning with white hot fire, I plunged into the depths of the abyss. Unspeakable pain, relentless agony, time will cease to exist. Only this torture and a deep unlocking of hypocrisy will damn me to this hell. An eternity passed, and my torment descended, bringing me back. The descent had destroyed me, and yet I lived.
I'm not sure.